So working with large teams of people to have missions like Landsat or like the SOURCE mission, to be able to look at the planet as a whole and how it fits into the habitable zone of the sun's energy. And I couldn't do that alone, and so it's great to work at NASA where there's a team of people doing those sorts of things, and to cooperate with people at universities and other centers like NOAA and Department of Energy and so on.